Hi guys, how you doing? Tony here. Wanted to talk to you a little bit about go for no, which is something that I've mentioned before, but I never really went in depth with it, and so I just wanted to talk real quickly about it. Go for no was a book right here that I got from Andrea Waltz and Richard Fenton, the authors. I actually did some work for them on a project that they wanted me to do down in Vancouver, Washington. They used to live along the waterfront, and they moved down to Florida now, and I miss them dearly, but that's beside the point. Anyway, in order for me to understand what they were doing and what they were all about, Richard went ahead and gave me a copy of Go For No, and so I took it home, and I read it, and I read it again. Now, this is a small book. It's only about 80 pages, I think. Yeah, only about 80 pages, and it's written in a fictional way, but the elements and the strategies of the whole go-for-no mindset is in here. Anyway, I read it twice, and it blew me away. So much so that I had my wife read it, and it blew her away. Go-for-no is a way of reprogramming the way you think about the word no, and realizing that no is just a stepping stone closer to ultimate success in whatever you do. This changed not only my business life, but my personal life in so many ways. I mean, it was a process because all your life growing up, you're taught that no and failure are very bad things and something ominous that you have to fear. And I got to the point where I did not fear failure anymore. And I was actually embracing it and wanting to fail faster. And the word no had no power over me anymore. And I've got copies and copies and copies of Go For No. Go For No is actually required reading for a lot of company employees throughout the world. How much do I love Go For No? Well, not only do I have all these copies of the book and give them away to clients and friends, but I have the Go For No, Mastering the Ultimate Strategy for Failing Your Way to Success on CD. And I have Reprogramming How You Think About the Word No. And I have the book Go For No on CD. And I have Yes is the Destination and No is How You Get There. And this is a wonderful DVD that Richard and Andrea put out that includes authors, motivational speakers, business people who have adopted this strategy and put it to work in their lives. So anyway, I just wanted to say that yes, I do promote Go For No. Yes, it really did make a big difference in my life, and I wanted to show you that I do believe in what they teach. So I can honestly say that this material will make a big difference in your personal and your business life. If I were you, I'd hop on over to lovetofail.com, put it down below in the video and in the description, and pick yourself up a copy of this. You'll probably like it so much you'll want more copies to give to your friends. And, you know, the movie's down there and the CDs are down there. Take what you want because it's powerful, powerful stuff. All right, I'll talk to you later.